Alright. Wait, are we resetting? What's going on? Still need admin. I sent. We are good. And we sent it to League. We're just gonna have to wait. We're waiting for ping. All I work with you have admin. Gonna choose. All right. So Indiana will start off with the ball. I'm gonna bring it out. Mighty. They'll take it to about the 30. And the clock will stop. Again? So, are we ready? Are we saying go? We're ready. Alright, so we are ready. To his right, looking, he's gonna throw the fold. It is caught. Crash Mouse with the grab, and we get to about midfield. MVP to his right, there's check down, and he'll get about 9, fires. MVP to his right. Cuts back to his left and throws the check down, but no miscommunication. MVP moves out to his right. Back to his left, back to his right. Throws the fires again. He'll pick up the first down. Picks up 9. Past the 40 to about the 35. MVP looking, it's gonna throw the fold and preteen get the grab just about an inch short. MVP does the fires again, his third, makes a move and replaces up 9 down to the 11. First and goal. MVP to his right. Throws to fires. He only picks up 7. Down to the 4. MVP throws the just throw the corner fit, but it's not there. MVP to his right. Back to his left. Has time. Looking. Oh, he has plenty of time. Doubt cannot get him down. Will he take the run? Does it quickly. It's incomplete. Fourth and goal. What will he do? MVP to his left. Throws quickly. Touchdown. Luca 4K with the quick pass and the score. Kick is good. The ball will go to Tennessee. And Doubt will take a knee. We go. go to his right. Gonna look. Cluster gets a check down. And we'll pick up about 10. And streamers are not full. They're always open. Because we've been losing some lately. Because inactivity and like Wi-Fi going out. But yeah, they're always open. And Rico will take a deep shot here. It's incomplete. Rico to his right. Back to his left. Has time. He's gonna throw the fold. And it's caught. Number 10. 42 yards. A huge gain for Tennessee. Rico. To his right, back to his left. Has time. He's gonna look. Throws the corner. Illegal touch. Well, yeah, I don't think they're accepting because it's playoffs, so. Well, playoffs are like right around the corner. Throws mid shutdown, thank God, with the grab. But yeah, it's probably because like playoffs are like right around the corner, so that's probably why. But yeah, most of the time they're always open. Here we go, he has time. He's gonna throw the bank eye again. He'll dive for the end zone. Touchdown. Cluster. Oh, it's just an average cluster game. Probably like you said, probably when it's off season. Because I did mine during off season. It's like, yeah, it's probably like right around off season. That's most likely off season. MVP to his left. He's looking. He's gonna go deep. Down the field. It will be incomplete. Like a walk. Jordy with a grab. First down. No, J. Diddy. That was like Jordy. No fault. He's gonna throw deep and incomplete. Yeah, so like off season begins like right after the national championship. So right after the national championship, they'll announce like they'll take like a little break to get stuff managed before the next season begins. So it's like right after national championship. MVP, just gonna try to throw, but it's out of bounds and illegal touch. Pre-team per. And that's third down, I'm pretty sure. MVP has time. I just want to throw the check down and he will. Fires. Gets the first. You're welcome. Happy here to help. MVP. To his right. Nearly sacked. Does a nice little lob pass and it's caught. Rash mouse down to the 2 yard line. First and goal. And the second quarter begins. MVP throws the fires. Touchdown. Nice little slant. And next extend their lead to 8. Tennessee will take over. Let's go. Thanks for the sub. Here we go. To his left. And just nowhere to be found. He tried to throw it to Cluster, but miscommunication. Rika, allow to his left. Can't find no one. Oh, he's gonna lob it deep. Could that be there? It is! Touchdown! Blur clips with the grab. Just gets sturdy. Does a little lob dime. And the rash clicked. Just gets a boost. Just gets the advantage there. Rico goes for two. Doesn't have time. Just push back. Throws. And they get the two. We are tied up here. And done. Oh, that's Aaron. Oh, shoot. Yeah, thanks for the reminder. Yeah, I didn't notice. Always be forgetting to update this stuff. Like, I do the simple parts, but like, the little parts is what always throws me off. MVP? That was the preteen. Caught. MVP. Looking. Gonna throw, nice comeback, and throws the mighty, picks up 31. Past midfield already, down to the 25, and it's incomplete. He's gonna throw a nice little lob and it's caught for a touchdown. Mighty nice little catch. Go. That's time. He's gonna throw to right fold. Aaron with the grab and he'll pick up 20. Here we go. He's gonna roll out to his left. He needs to get rid of it. He's just gonna throw the check down. It's caught, but he'll lose 3. MVP with a nice tackle. Second and 18. Here we go. Gonna roll out to his left. Let's push back. He's gonna throw the fold. It is caught. Blur down the sideline. Can he make it? He will. No. Get to about the 10. 47 yards. Rico. First and goal, and wide open is Blur for the touchdown. just walk open. Runs a perfect route to get open there. Left in the quarter. I'm gonna take it out. We'll get to about the 30. MVP push back, goes out to his right. He's throwing it deep down the field, and it will not be there. MVP to his left. He's looking. He's going deep again. It'll be incomplete. MVP to his right. Had all day. He's gonna throw a nice little lob, and it's incomplete, and they will have to punt. So Tennessee gets the ball back, and they have a huge advantage here that they need to take here. Corrupts, and we'll just get brought down immediately. Rico to his right, back to his left. Oh, he's gonna lob it again. It will be caught. Touchdown, Tennessee. Cluster again. And just a nice little lob, puts it in a great spot. And throws to QSL, but two-pointer is failed. So remain at 27. Rash. Let me make sure the score is right. Oh, messed up on score there. Fires. Also check down. He's been pretty helpful on checkdowns. Made some nice catches. MVP. Might have a man downfield. Oh, he's gonna throw nice checkdown, but he missed it. Luca 4K. Time's wrong. I put it like that. The time was messed up there. MVP. We had a man on the deep right, but he's still gonna throw it, and it's caught. Mighty touchdown. And he just throws a nice deep ball. He had Rash on the deep right side. But it doesn't matter because they still get the touchdown. They'll go for two. Excuse me. We could have taken a run there. But he fakes it. Rolls out to his right. Looking, throws corner, not there. So there's a 1-point lead. Shoot. Rico. To his left. He's gonna throw the forward, but it's caught, but he's way out of bounds. About 37 seconds left. They do get the ball in the second half. So this would be a great opportunity for them to score. He's gonna throw the forward again. Aaron caught. Timeout called by Tennessee. Rico. He's looking. He has the left forward, but no, he's gonna go deep and he's wide open. Where's the coverage? And luckily, they missed it. Rico. He's backing up. Can't find no one. Throws. Caught. Will they call timeout? Yes, they will. With about 1 second remaining. This will be the last play. Nice deep shot on the left sideline. And Blur came down with it. Last play. Needs to get rid of it. MVP and Legendary bring pressure. Can't find no one. He's got to get rid of it. Throws. One-on-one ISO. It is swatted. And we go into the half. Okay. Indiana up one. Tennessee will get the ball. And the third quarter begins as Tennessee trails. Rico throws to Cluster, but it's a bit underthrown. Second down. Rico. Looking. He's going deep again. And it's swatted. Great swat by Rash. And it'll be third down for Rico and the Tennessee squad. He rolls out to his right. He's pushed back. Throws to Aaron. But he won't get the first. Fourth and two. This could be big for Indiana. A huge momentum shift on both sides. Take it, taking his time. Rico goes out to his right. MVP brings pressure. He can't find no one. Another comeback and they get the first. Cluster again. Them comebacks have really been killing Indiana. Rico to his right. He's time. Wide open. Where are they at? An illegal touch and he gets bodied out of bounds. They've been bailed out twice on that. Rico to his right. Can't find no one. He's going deep again and he has a huge burn. And Aaron, this time, will not be denied his touchdown. As Tennessee takes... Oh, shoot, that's the wrong team. Tennessee will take the lead for the first time. So they will go for two and just run it up the middle, but they will be denied the two. Indiana will gain possession. They will boot it away. MVP. Have his first drive of the second half. There's a walk to Mighty, but he only picks up 14. It'll be a second in inches. MVP to his right. He has time. Goes to come back on the fold in preteen Pierre. We'll pick up the first down for them. MVP. Looking. Might have the midfold. No. Just gonna throw it in Luca 4K with a nice grab, keeping the toes in bounds. MVP. Looking. Just gonna lob it. Not there. MVP. Nice little lob down. Oh, I can't see. Nice lob dime. And rash. Or plunk, as they say. You get the score. They would go for two to put them up three. MVP to his right, but the corner is incomplete and the two will be failed. And Tennessee will get the ball down one. The largest lead this game is 8. It's been a back and forth heavyweight battle. Rico. He's looking. He's going deep. Will it be there? It is intercepted! The first turnover of the game. And he's been throwing those lobs, those one-on-ones. And Mighty makes a play and comes down with it and gives Indiana a chance to extend their lead. And Fires won't get 14, just second in inches. MVP. There's a comeback on the midfold. Fakes the knee. Can he make it? Only one man to beat. Oh, 42 yards. A nice yak. Throws preteen and he gets hit stepped. MVP to his right. Face the run, does the Fires, and he'll dive and only pick up 10. So it'd be about to the 1. First and goal. MVP to his left, throws and it's incomplete. Second and goal. To his right, Rose, incomplete. Third and goal. He just runs it up the middle for the touchdown. It's simply run at the middle. That's his first of the game. He hasn't really taken a run. Kick is up, and it is good. And we have a touchback. Rico. He's gonna throw. And Aaron comes down with that one. Could have been picked off. Rico. Looking. And just throws to the bench. There was a man there, but no one found. Rico throws. Caught. Why'd he dive? But he'll still get it for the end zone. And touchdown, Tennessee. There's a double coverage. They try to swap, but Rico threads the needle. And they'll go for two. There's the corner, and it got the two, and we have a tie game here. What? I'm gonna take it out. This will be the last play of the third. MVP. Two is right. He's looking. Throws. Caught. Pre-team. And now does it for the third. One more quarter of action in this D1 matchup. MVP. Two is right. He's pushed back. Can't find him. Needs to get rid of it. He's about to take a sack. He's just going to throw it. But there is a man. It will be third. And about three. MVP. Pick up the first down with 15. MVP. To his right. He's gonna throw deep. Incomplete. MVP. There's a little lob down downfield, incomplete. This will be 3rd and 15. MVP. Looking. Throws check down to Fires. He won't get there. It'll be a 4th and 2. This could be big, a huge momentum change, depending on the outcome of this play. MVP, looking, throws, what? I have no words. Wide open for the touchdown. Plunk. Where is that defense? There is no excuse. Somebody gotta be there, whether it's the short, or the deep, or the safety even, but somebody has got to be there. No man's land. And the kick is good. Ball goes back to Tennessee. Yeah, touchback. We go to his left. Push back to the corner of the end zone. Throws check down to Doubt. We'll pick up 9. Down by 7. See if they can tie it up. We go.
They'll come back and hold.
It's a 32. Nice chunk of yardage. Here we go. Throws. Swatted. Second down. Here we go. It's looking. And throws in. We'll just take it in for the score. Blur again. I think that's his third. Nice comeback. Mighty just dove. Just at the wrong time.
We go try to tie up. If this actual point.
And it's blocked. Do they call for fourth? Yes, they do. They call for fourth. Try to take the lead. Are they even ready? Alright. Here we go. Pushed. Gets sacked. Throws. Swatted. Incomplete. So you can't O-line. I don't think it matters, but...
Indiana gains possession.
And caught by preteen. MVP up one. Can they extend the lead? Rose. MVP throws the corner fit and a touchdown for Plum. And they'll get their support. MVP. Good. 204 left. We go. Throws to a blur. And we caught out of calling it ankle? Oh, they're challenging. Our first official review. Oh, shoot. They are challenging the angle call. viewing angle. And yep, just making sure the clock was stopped. Oh, I forgot to change possession. That's my bad. So the call on the field was angle, but we do not know. Okay. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, so there's no angle. It is clean. And we will continue on with play. Alright. Here we go. To his right. Has a man. Deep middle, maybe? No, he's gonna throw the left side of the field. And it'll be caught. Blur with the touchdown. Making some nice grabs in crunch time. Okay. They're challenging again. They are challenging every time they get. Oh, they're challenging this. Oh, they are actually serious. Okay, they are actually serious. They are actually challenging this. They are challenging twice in one drive. Well, the first time they said they officially challenged, but this time they're actually challenging. If they failed, that's too. They didn't burn the first one because they said they officially challenged, but. I think they should have burned it, but it's whatever. I can't control it. I'm just a streamer here. But this could be huge. Cause wait, do you still turn it over? Do you still have to turn over the ball if you angle? Or do you just bench? Is it like you turn over the ball and bench? And especially if you like score, do you like remove the touchdown score? Because I know you remove the touchdown score. Because I remember you got like 7 points when you the last time that they changed it to like 5 minutes bench. Just waiting to see what they're gonna call. they call it angle. They're saying it's angle. Got some frustrations in the chat. Me personally, that is not angle. I'm just saying. I disagree with that. So we sticking with the angle call. What's going on here? Still. So yeah, he's benched, so I think it is angle. Yeah, I don't think that's really angle. I don't have a clip, but I can find it on my channel, show y'all. It's not that far. Oh. Oh, no. No, let me see. Nope. Okay. Okay, I found a clip. We're gonna play it, and I wanna see if y'all think it's angle. I'm gonna put the score, the Football Fusion scoreboard on to keep eye of P clock. Alright, I'm gonna show the clip. Right. We are going to screen share. I was thinking maybe Indiana was gonna win, but like, not like this. I mean, two straight challenges. Alright, here's the clip. I'm gonna play it about two times. See if y'all see this angle. Alright. Here it is. And then, alright, here. Okay, and then here's the replay. Here's the replay. And then I'm gonna rewind it back. Alright, the second last time. And then there. And then we're gonna get the instant replay again. But I don't think that's angle. I think he just boosted off. But I don't really control that. I'm just... That's... Right, that's crazy. Are we still waiting? Nah, bro. I only have 6. Wait, so no angle? Clock 1:31. So it is clean. They will have to burn the timeout. It is challenge is unsuccessful. That is not angle. Okay, I guess they're starting from the 10. Alright, this is a 2-point conversion, and it's picked off. So it is unsuccessful. They are going from 4th. Yeah, that was quite the challenge, I would say. Alright. 4th and 25. Gonna bullet it. It is swatted. Yeah, Some wild challenges by Indiana, but and a swat off the key. Oh my gosh, that would have been huge. A double bounce. Second down. Hoosiers, creatine caught. It'll be third down. MVP. He's gonna throw a lob dime. Not there. Bobbing and weaving. Oh shoot. Can you change possession? Fourth down. This can be huge. If they get it, the game is possibly over. If they don't, Tennessee can stroll down the field and win this game. Lobbed on. Got it. Touchdown. Jay Diddy comes up clutch for Indiana. Now we go for the extra point. If they block it, that could be good because they could send us to overtime. Nope, it's good. So, they still have a chance though. It's not over yet. Still got 53 seconds, plenty of time. They've been hitting a lot of deep passes. So, if they could keep doing that, this could be big. Rico. Rico goes out to his right. He's looking. That could be picked. It is. Jay Diddy calls game. And a perfect read on the fold. He just reads, just lurks it, and makes a good play there. And they just need to milk this clock. That's what I gotta do. Tennessee still has all three timeouts. Indiana has two. Fires. And timeout called by Tennessee. F- 32 seconds. MVP. To his right. Throws a lob down. Tamayi. It's caught. 47 yards. And that could do it. Down to the four. This is possibly game. Just runs it up the middle. No timeouts. They just have to milk. They can just milk this. It's over. It's picked off. No timeouts. 14 seconds. They might have a chance. Corrupts. I mean, you just have to take maybe about 1 to 2 deep shots as quick as possible. Or maybe like throw a quick pass and just get out of bounds to probably get some space. But you can't block on the deep shots. That's the problem. So you have to be strategic about this. 14 seconds. What do? You don't throw that. They have to get out of bounds. They have to get a shot towards the sidelines. Yeah, they probably don't have a chance. That play really just ruined it, so yeah, you're probably right, Prince. 8 seconds to literally get down the field. Yeah, this game. They just took a terrible sack. And legendary. Yep, that's the game. Bro, what the hell, bro? What was... You can't take a sack at that time. What was that, bro? That was not strategic at all. That's the game. That was a tense game into like... quite the intensity there. Quite a good game. Take a look at final stats before we go. MVP, 34 for 57, 8 tutties, 1 pick, never took a sack. 604, dang, as long as passed 69. Rico, 25 for 42, same percentage, 10 touchdowns, 3 interceptions. Took a terrible sack at the end. We've got 670 yards. MVP, the only person. The only person who ran this entire game. 3 attempts. 10 yards, and you got a touchdown. Fires, mainly sing at LOS, got 11 catches, a tutty, 98 yards. And Blur making some nice catches, even that touchdown, which they nearly took away, but the angle was declined. 8 catches, 4 touchdowns, and 315 yards. You see some of the other players who came up clutch. I'm not gonna read all of them, just gonna read the top ones. Obviously, Mighty with 2 picks. Corrupts with 1. And let's see. Shoot, I forgot. Crap. Call a game. Shoot. Jay Diddy, yeah, Jay Diddy. Got the interception at the end. And Blur and Corrupts with each 10 tackles. And Levels with kicking stats. Oh yeah, that will do it. See you guys possibly tomorrow if I do plan on streaming. But this was a great game. Came down to the wire. Had some, you know, questionable play, but I'll do it, and we will see you next time.